Well, we just canceled our bank account, and we were able to transfer all our funds up to the United States in Salem. And that took us about 15 minutes, but we're leaving 2 hours later because old Jose just wanted to talk.
Love, Jose what?
Jose
Araúz.
Araúz, un nombre muy, 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 pero muy de Panamá.
Pero
de España.
Pero
José es de Chiriquí. Y muy orgulloso de ser chiriqueño, or however you say, chiricano. Y nos informó que muchas personas le dicen que los chiriqueanos son orgullosos de ser chiriqueanos. Y también quería hablar de dónde ustedes van. I can't speak Spanish anymore. ¿Dónde ustedes van? Sorry, ¿dónde ustedes van? Etc., etc., etc.
Love, do you think that Jose wanted to talk?
I think he did. He closed our cuenta bancario como hace 2 horas y ahora estamos saliendo ahora en este momento.
Love, here we are. Where are we right now?
Oh, this is Auto Center. There's where Dan Radbrook used to live, down that street.
This is Breezes
Del Golf, and right around the corner we have Flamas.
Then we are going to come later for watch the U.S. game against Canada, because we have no TV anymore.
Because we want to ganar. And also, there's the El Corral.
Yeah, and what?
Best hamburgers, and there's my jiu-jitsu place. I hope to say goodbye
to Flamas and Canadian-Brazilian-American relations.
And the World Cup?
Yeah, the World Cup.
Sweetie, here we are at Flama's, your favorite place. What have you ordered, love?
Chicken. Some barbecue chicken and some puree.
Potatoes.
Some mashed potatoes.
Some papas. Wendy, you love those ribs.
Yes, costillas.
Oh, look at you, my Spanish girl. And Doug, Mr. Deutsch.
Paprikas and flesh.
German beef.
Yes.
And here I have some salmon. Here's the monster school they're building next to ISP. It's a good thing we won't be here. This is going to be like the Death Star in Star Wars, overpowering everything. 4,000 students are going to go there. And up ahead, I have...
Who is the next target?
Señor Moises Pascual. El mejor profesor. There he is, el mejor profesor.
Today is an awesome day to be a doctor. My hands together for you, Mr. Curran.
What am I? You're too kind.
You are awesome.
To go.
Any wilderness, no phone, no tech, no nothing.
Just some powdered potatoes.
Yep, that's it.
And some fish, hopefully.
All fast.
All right, buddy.
Suerte todo lo que hagas.
Suerte. Here's my boy, Rob Strange. Princeton's finest, number 32. Well, this is your moment. I'm gonna make you a star. Michael, I was on the corridor of the North at 5 in the morning, and who comes rumble along is Mr. McKee, like a bat out of hell.
So.
We're going to miss TC Furious, because who else will tell us the great to be a dolphin stories while making math fun and making the kids jealous that they don't have him as a teacher? Bye, Tim.
I love this girl.
We are going to miss that since who else has this energy and this sense of humor? And because you moved over, so I talked to you.
Talk to the camera.
Well, Tim, I hope that Florida treats you well.
It's going to treat me like it treats your husband, like a king.
Like a king.
This is what Swarty does. They make signatures. Oh, look at those socks. I'm glad I got these on tape for posterity's sake.
Listen, in all seriousness, I told you this was an unauthorized activity. Shut it down.
Well, this is a sad moment indeed. I've got to dismantle the power rack. I'm about halfway done now, and I've just got to take these little nails that are sticking up and pound them down. Nobody steps on them. It's a sad
thing.
Gracias so much. Eres muy amable.
It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
I'm here outside of the theater with Doug Poulin, and there's me, and we're at the Cinemark Theater, heading over to our Last Supper.
Pizza, now with the heat.
Holy cow. You talk about costillas, and look at Deutsch's burger. When you got the full.
Can't imagine anything we've missed.
Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you through the years. Through the years when everything went wrong, together we were strong. I know that I belong right here. I never had a doubt. We'd always work things out. I've learned what life's about by loving you through the years.
Well, this brings us to the end of our week in a life of Panama video.
Our never-ending life in Panama.
Well, it
more
ended.
More appropriate.
Where are we now, sweetie?
We are in America.
We're in the U.S. We're finally back at my parents' house. Rita's permanent address, by the way.
Yeah, 52 Raymond Road.
We came in yesterday. We watched some of a World Cup game because we were sleeping through half of it. And then we went to bed for 16 hours. And now we're here, we're ready to start our life in America.
Give me a kiss. Living in America.